As you can see, I changed into my sexy outfit. Thank you. Oh, thank you. I love you tipping me for walking out. Bless you. I'm going to take this money and wank into it. Thank you so much. You love it. You're like, yes, do it. Now, like I said earlier on, you know, my name's Lawrence Chaney, and I would love to do a performance dedicated to my name, okay? So, for those of you that don't know me from Drag Race, I just want to explain. Do you remember how RuPaul said my name on Drag Race?
Yes.
He said, yeah. Oh, yes, bitch. He didn't quite say it like that. He didn't go, ah! He said, Lawrence Chaney. And that honestly has changed my life so much, although I will say, being on Grindr now is the worst fucking shit. The amount of messages I get that just say, Lawrence Chaney. I had someone earlier today at the airport message me and they said, can I bing bang bong your guts? And that was the last time I saw my uncle. Love you. Okay, so I'm going to do this performance. If you catch the gimmick and want to sing along, you're fucking welcome to. If not, you're not gay and you should fucking leave. DJ, make some noise for me, Lawrence Chaney!
Love in our childhoods, and that's sure.